I use Python for everything. I design web apps, create scripts to automate my work, and build tools to test the security of my clients. Hacking tools, that is. The truth is that Python is practically everywhere, and there is no sign of stopping. Hey guys, this is Dan from GetCyber, and today I will teach you how to use Python to extract metadata from images. So stay focused and let's go. One of the reasons Python is so powerful in this field is its flexibility and ease of use. Whether you're scanning for vulnerabilities, automating recon, or exploiting weaknesses, Python has you covered. With tons of libraries and exploit proof of concepts available, it's super easy to dive right in. Now, the idea behind the script is to extract both basic and EXIF metadata from an image file, and if available, also extract GPS information in a human-readable format. Let's begin by powering up your terminal and creating the project. Type mkdir meta x cd into it and type mkdir app. Now let's create a Python virtual environment to install the Python libraries we need. Type Python 3-m venv.venv. If you don't have Python, just go to the Python website. Download and install. Now do ls-all. Perfect. Your virtual environment is created. Let's run the virtual environment by typing source.venv/bin/activate. This works for Mac and Linux. On Windows, type source.venv/scripts/activate. Now you should see your virtual environment in front of the prompt. CD into app and type touchmetax.py. I'll also move a picture I have in my downloads into this folder for testing purposes. Look at the cute doggies. Let's install the PIP libraries we need. Do pip install pillow exifrit. There, I'll also update my pip while I'm at it. Now we are ready to start coding. Power up your VS Code and open the metax folder you created. There, let's first do our imports. Pillow is a popular Python library used for opening, manipulating, and saving many different image file formats. Exifreed is a library used to extract EXIF metadata from image files. Now let's create a function that converts GPS coordinates from the format typically stored in EXIF data, like degrees, minutes, seconds, into decimal degrees, which is more commonly used in modern mapping services like Google Maps. The function takes these three parts and calculates a decimal value for easier reading and usability. This is essential for converting GPS data into a format you can copy and paste into online maps. Next, let's extract the basic image metadata. Create a function that opens the image in multiple formats and retrieves simple, high-level information. The function opens the image using Pillow's image open method and then prints the basic metadata. The next step is to extract the EXIF metadata. The function getEXIF metadata will do the job. We will get the camera make and model, date and time, aperture, exposure, ISO, and focal length. This function will loops through a list of EXIF keys to extract this metadata and print it. Now for the good part, let's get the GPS coordinates. This part of the code checks if there is GPS data embedded in the EXIF metadata of the image. This is important for knowing where the photo was taken. If both the latitude and longitude exist, they will be converted from GPS data into decimal degrees using the convert to degrees function on top. Lastly, let's do the main script logic. This part runs when the script is executed. It prompts the user to input the image file path and then calls the appropriate functions to extract the metadata and GPS information. Also, if the file doesn't exist or the path is incorrect, it catches the file not found error and prints an error message. Now we are ready to run the script. Go back to the terminal and enter python metax.py. Enter the name of the image, doggies.jpg. Boom! We first see information about the image file, such as its format, size, and color mode. This includes details like the camera used, iPhone 15 Pro Max, the time the photo was taken, and other camera settings. The final section gives the location where the image was taken in decimal degrees, which you can easily paste into Google Maps or other services. If you want access to this script for your own use, check the link below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and our Discord server. See you next time.